Again, single elimination tournament, Naruto here at Anime Expo. All right, ready the teams.
Kimi, Maru, Sasuke, and Itachi. All right, that's
Itachi
a nice team.
On point.
Oh, Madara with Rock Lee. Come on, dude. What are you doing?
Yeah, what is that team? That is so unorthodox. No one is prepared for that. Such an oddball team for sure. All right. Finds it. Oh, yeah, good block on Madara. Itachi versus Madara on point is such an interesting fight. You gotta watch out for that Madara range. He hits you from so far away.
Madara with that bone dance.
Yeah, that assist is super
accurate. Really good.
Finds him with the hit. One thing you always gotta watch out for is that homing dash after two. Was good. He gets the fire at the end. That's damage over time. You see that Kimimaro system out there for so long. Finds the hit. Didn't have any subs, so he had to take all that damage, although it's not a ton.
Yeah. Did a basic combo right there. Ended it with the jutsu.
See him spending a lot of chakra on this.
Oh, nice assist that Hashirama assist. Oh, well, no.
Yeah, he's out there slugging. Lands the hit. Although the assist popped him up in the air, he still got the combo anyway.
Oh wow, nice trades right there. Comes out Wyatt's favor.
Sends out the wood dragon, and there's the counter. There's the fire too, you gotta be careful. Oh, awakening. He's gonna have the golem. Oh, the punch.
Just dunks him, knocks the robe right off.
And immediately tags into Rock Lee. Opens the gates.
Oh, wow. He's
Look at
waiting.
The damage.
Yo,
and the
backflip. And kicking you? Oh, man. He jumps out of the way of Madara.
Oh, backflips again. Tags back in.
Oh, wow. This dude, Madara.
Yeah, he does. We talked about this team earlier, actually. The first and Madara together. Oh, did he get caught by the team attack?
Got him.
Oh, he got caught at the end.
Yo, the brothers. Yeah.
That's all he says.
Yasuke beads with the bow and arrow. Burn with the Madarasu. Oh! So much damage.
Yep, and there it is. This is the difference. He's trying to Wyatt. We'll see if Z can do better. Oh, tags into Rock Lee. Such a weird combo. Even having the other two on the first team, like, you could sort of rationalize it. But Rock Lee is the oddball. Good avoidance, that's out mine.
Oh wow, connects Wyatt. No life right now. Anything's gonna do it, all he has to do is connect. Z's not going quietly though. Oh, Roman dashes in, nice. Had Hashirama to cover the entrance. Yeah, that wood dragon assist.
Right, exactly, and it goes so far. That Mara flame ball assist, you can see.
Oh, tries to home and dash in. Subs out. Kimimaro on back up.
Yeah, wood dragon again, just in case.
Oh, nice. Locks goes right in.
Backflips. Finds the hit with Madara as well. Yeah, subs the 2000. Doesn't want to eat any of that damage. Still has one sub left. There's the pressure. Spending a lot of this chakra on jutsu instead of something like chakra dash.
I mean, Z's doing a really good job of keeping the chakra up. That's a good thing. Why keep spending a lot, trying to get that damage, and on top of that, using a bunch more of his subs out, you know?
Lifts the fire again.
Yo, just sitting there in the fire, trying to power up, gets the awakening, the whole team, the entire squad's going in right now.
Ooh, finds the hit. Oh my god, the damage is so high.
So
gotta
be careful. Wielding lightsabers to the wood golem? Oh man.
Tag into the golem, punching. Already into the second life bar. Z trying to bring back those
lightsabers. He's trying to get in there. Oh, tries to hit him with the team super. He's like, yeah, that's cute and all. But wood.
Tags in the rock.
Ugh. Gets the spike down.
Yes, and no awakening left.
Strangely enough, both of them are on the same life. Now this is where it's gonna hurt. This crunch time right now.
Right, gets so dangerous. One round apiece.
Oh,
when he got caught.
Fireball jutsu.
Right to the.
Get some fanboying over here.
He's all about that taijutsu. He's got to get in there and make it happen.
Oh, nice. All the green jumpsuits, man.
I know, right? You're not even going to be able to. It's going to be so hard to tell when they swap characters.
No, I think the other Rock Lee has on is the Great War.
He's got the
so
best,
he has the
right?
best on.
Yeah.
Oh, this is where the Chunin exams took place.
That's where they're throwing down. Fitting to have young Rock Lee here, where the sickest fight in the entire show goes
best
down.
Fight, hands down, no questions asked.
Don't ask Mark, man.
Yeah.
Because he has a different favorite fight. That's also very good.
Yeah.
But it's not the same. Same character even, actually.
Yeah.
But man, Z not looking so hot. Obviously hasn't taken the training weights off. He is getting opened up. Things are not looking good. And Itachi with the big lead. See that assist again. Takes up so much with the spikes. It just has this big range.
Oh, gets a homing dash. Nice up. Oh, backflips to safety. Gets opened up by the assist. But not dropping this combo.
And Wyatt with the sub advantage. And a small life lead as well. Ooh, finds the hit. Close to tying things up,
wow.
Actually. And just like that. Man. Look at the damage on this. It's
actually
ridiculous.
Yo, he's going to fight him through the wall? Jeez.
Huge damage just from that one combo. Awakening. Yes.
The click goes into awakening mode.
Has the beads. We got to watch out for that sword normals. They add up so fast.
Yeah, they're really fast. And they have crazy range, so you got to be careful.
Yeah, huge range. And there it is. Takes him down despite the awakening. Only a little bit of life left for Z, though. Wyatt just has to make it in there one time, find the hit. He'll be able to get rid of the life bar. Oh, so close. You saw the substitute.
Running back and forth, getting that spacing down.
Do you see this, man?
The animation for him running is so good.
This run animation is incredible, actually. Surprised he hasn't just chakra dash in there to chase him down, though. Well,
oh,
there
you go.
That's like the easiest way to chase him like that. Finally gets clipped for all his troubles, despite the run. See that front dive that he did?
And Wyatt on set point right now. Oh. This guy through the stage. You saw that?
Yeah, that was crazy. Kicked him up into the heavens.
That's where people actually just chill and watch most of the time. That's where we would be sitting there.
I know.
Be like, oh, watch out, Sage Jim. They're coming our way.
Yeah, our lives would be on the line. Luckily, if we were there, we'd be ninjas, so we could get out of the way.
I was about to say, yeah. Like, if I'm in the Naruto realm, I'm going to be a ninja, too. That's why people are like, dude, you'd so be dead in Naruto world. I'm like, ha, you would probably be a family man. Me, on the other hand.
Be a ninja.
Full-blown ninja.
Yeah, how could you be in that world and not be a ninja?
I wouldn't even be like a normal ninja. I'd be like a legendary ninja.
Oh, that's a little much.
I'm just saying, dude. I mean, I have that kind of work ethic, man. You'd be like, yeah, you know, I'm probably just going to hang out a little bit, play some video games, maybe make some tutorials. And I'm like, hey, you seen Steve? Like, who's that? You know?
Oh, man. Pops the awakening. All of them. So many gates open between the three of them. Cool. Finds the hit. We saw the awakening comeback was definitely a threat last time. Oh, man. Finds the pressure. Pops the awakening of his own. Now he's got the big body.
He needs to be really careful.
Yeah, he gets swarmed by Rock Lee. One more hit will do it. Oh, man. One hit for either guy could do it, actually. There's no subs available, man.
And Wyatt takes it. Clenching the fist and the sense.
I'm using him as a mirror and as a canvas for my own self.
But see, We're going to talk about this later, man. You can't live your life by the expectation that you're going to look as cool or not as cool. You have to say, you know what? I'm going to do that. And then you run with it. And then you sit in your room with your Naruto headband and you watch Naruto.
Waiting for your hair to grow back out. And like, it was a dangerous mistake.
It just like fools everybody else. You walk outside and then they try to attack you. Like, I know who you are. You're Shino. You got the bugs inside of you. Take them out.
Man. Definitely don't have the bugs. Thank you very much.
He's got the bugs.
Finds a hit. Gotta be careful. Gil with the heat. We saw last time. Super decisive game. Barely let his opponent get anything started. Now, actually, there's a lot of damage. Gets out of there. Catches him with the jutsu. Oh, man. What a silly jutsu.
The best jutsu. What are you talking about? Naruto knows. That's why he taught Konohamaru, because he knows how effective it is, you know?
Oh, 100%.
Nice switch.
Ooh, the jump over. Combos off the kunai. Big damage already.
Oh, and he got the armor break. Bennett is such a sick jutsu. Yo, gets the counterattack. Goes for the follow-up.
Ooh, gets in there already. Damage. Tags into Rock Lee. Tags
into
Naruto.
Lee was up there giving him all the kicks.
All the boots to the face. Uh-oh. Was he gonna get tagged? No,
clipped. Thought you were gonna get away with that? Come on, guy.
Team attack in my face?
Come on, guy.
Bruh.
Man, this stage is like sad, man. This is where Jiraiya died.
Yeah.
That put me right in the field. Slap. Oh, wow.
What a sub. That was sick.
Konohamaru is not here to play games. There's a touch. Sub out by Naruto. Gets the hard knock down. Let's see what happens.
There's no subs available for Itachi or Itachi. You gotta be careful. Oh, yo, caught him.
The Uzumaki Barrage. Man, 2K. Look at the. Oh my god.
I can't remember the last time I saw the Uzumaki Barrage.
Right?
That was a throwback.
I mean, he definitely stole that from Sasuke though.
Yeah, but you know, imitation greatest form of flattery.
Oh, is that what you tell yourself, huh?
It's effective.
Is that what you're thinking? Stealing my hairstyle and putting it on you? Is that?
I can't imagine you with this hairstyle.
You can't imagine? Oh, man.
I think you could do it, Steve.
I damn well can.
Not as good as me. All right, gets the pressure. Sets it out. There's a seal. Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Counterattack available. Both the subs on cooldown. All right, the assist on cooldown. Yes. Give him the throw. Huge lead now for Gil. Good block on the armor cross. Man, so little life left for sacrifice here. Right here. It's a bad spot to be. Jumping out with Naruto trying to escape. One hit will do it. Oh, the kunai will do it if he hits it anymore. Yep, there it is. Gil takes it. Good work.
I'm a daily. Haim dollar?
Steve.
Is that it?
Are you going to be all right?
You try and say it. I know what's super dork, but what is the I'm dollar? What is it? Haim dollar. Haim dollar. Is that how you... He's getting closer, though. I'm getting closer, right? Haim dollar? Halalamada. Himladap.
How about...
You know what? We'll talk about that later. Anyways, don't lose. That way I can keep trying when you come back up.
How about Haim dollar?
Haim dollar?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, that's dumb, dude. You made me try all that, and then you got a stupid name. Come on, man.
Heimdallr, Steve. Come on.
It's Heimdallr. That wasn't obvious.
It was obvious.
Whatevs.
That's why you're smart, Steve. You have a name that's simple to pronounce. Tasty Steve. That is very much, it's on the nose. Everybody, you see it, you know how to say it. It's like, yeah, that's fine.
All right, let's see how this, hopefully he's not, you know. Well, hopefully he's as hard to beat as it is to pronounce his name. Yeah.
That would be something. All right, the movement right at the start. Itachi for Heimdallr. It's the pressure in there already. Oh, you see the assist. Man, what an odd team from Heimdallr now that I look at it. Interesting.
Oh, wow.
Not sure of the composition. Super Dork trying to get in there with Naruto, make it happen. Has Sasuke on the back of too.
Oh, wow.
Out in the air.
Yo. Oh, dude, so high in the air.
One thing you always gotta watch. trying to keep it up. There's the zoning, sticking it out. Look at the cloak on this man.
Oh, yeah.
So well dressed. All right, trying to get it. Ooh, just got clipped by the frying pan on the side. Naruto taking some of that medicine that he deserves.
Yeah, that's a cool jack.
Parental guidance, that's what I'm saying, yeah. Pretty sick stuff, actually. All right, charging up. Trying to build some more of this, you know, chakra meter. Keeping up the pressure. There's the zoning. He really just is not committing.
Really good. Really, really good.
Well, some things are just not meant to be. There's the pressure. Finds it with Sasuke. And now it's Sasuke Itachi throwing down. Pretty big lead already for Dork here.
Just cut his name short. Just call him Dork.
You don't like it, Steve?
I mean, I don't have to like
it. It's his moniker, all right? He's got to deal with it. Lock and loaded on the Dork. Team? Oh, yeah. It was a team attack. Terrible stuff. Don't want to get clipped by Amaterasu. Subs out of the way just in case. He didn't want to take that damage.
All right, Heimdall. No subs left. That was nice. This is Amaterasu to get it started.
Yeah, relatively even game as well. Heimdall building up chakra. Sets out Amaterasu again. He's done that a few times. He just spends his chakra on that. And he gets in there. But Sasuke finds the hit. Gotta be careful. Will he substitute? No, he doesn't spend any.
Oh, wow, that was really nice. Finishes the combo.
Awakening
with,
time.
With Itachi, but switches to Naruto in the middle.
Well, good avoidance on the strike. See the mobility to get out of the way? Uh-oh, caught him. Gotta be careful. The damage is gonna add up really quick. And Dork's gotta be careful. He needs the hit here so that he doesn't end up at a deficit. Two subs already gone. Three subs gone now for Heimdall.
Yo, going for the team attack?
Interesting. Yeah, he just gets out of there. He doesn't want to commit to any offense. Dork just getting out of there, wasting out of this awakening. Good block on the Sasuke. Here you go.
Alright, charging up a little bit. He's going to need all the chakra he can get at this point.
Yeah. Ooh, there's the tag.
Oh, sets a seal on the ground. Needs to be really careful. There's another one. Crucian. As we... Mom of Naruto.
Just the running right now. Nobody's going in. Short time on the clock. Dork
oh,
has the lead.
Falls
oh,
yeah. Right caught to the seal.
And look at the damage on that. She actually almost has the lead now. Oh, uh-oh. Yeah. Yeah, definitely Dork has the lead. He's got to try to close it out. Ooh, oh, my. You see
all
that trade?
The trades. Okay.
All right, round for Dork. Good work to him. Gets in. Oh man, this damage has got to add up quick. He does not spend any sub on this, actually. There it is. Finally uses it. Two subs left. One sub left. Got to be careful. Dork still has all of his and only a little bit of health left. And if you're a Heimdall, you got to get rid of this life as quick as you can so the next life bar isn't so bad for you. Finds a hit. No subs available. Now only one. Ooh, puts his purpley hands on him.
Get your purpley hands off me.
Sasuke, no purpley hands. Tag back into Naruto. There's the zoning. You see it again. Mizukage shooting so much water, as you know he's gonna do. Subs out.
Oh,
there's the charge awakening. You see that pose?
Yo,
he's got the clone.
He just look at him just chilling right there.
Blasting him. Yes, so much water. You see his special abilities in the bottom left there.
Dude, look how he's walking. Man, that is creepy.
Just strutting over at you? Yeah, I like that Dork is just waiting out the awakening. He's not going in too hard. Just kind of chilling.
I like that. Put space in between them. See, this is when you go back over there.
Ooh, tags in to Itachi. Senses the approach.
Nice.
Now Heimdall got to deal with his offense. He's still down a lot of life. Run out of subs as well. So if he gets clipped, it's going to be a big damage. Has to be careful. Oh, found the hit.
Oh, wow. Resistance is futile. You can count
on me. Tags back in. Oh, the running pan. Uh-oh.
Heimdall in trouble right now.
Yeah. Spent that sub right when he built it. One more hit'll do it. Misses with the Rasengan. Flying pan misses. That'll do it. First game to Dork.
Just like, they're like, look, what? I'll cook. You'll have to do the dishes. I'm like, I tell you what. How about I get the food and you do the dishes? And then
that
I just
fair.
Order.
Yeah.
And then I just order something I'd like yeah. to go.
Steve, I like the way you think.
I'm just saying, man. I don't like to do too much, man. On top of that, I can't cook to save my life, so there you go. I can boil water, though.
I can too, yeah.
I can boil some damn good water, man. You haven't seen boiled water until you've seen me do it. I'm
Steve
telling you right
burnt
now.
The water. How did he burn the water?
This dude, Steve, set the house on fire, boiling water.
You can't even. Can you cook the basics?
Yeah, man. Like okay. Eggs, yeah, water, yeah. Rice.
Water.
I mean, you gotta cook water to have tea, right? I'm a tea guy.
Oh,
you know?
Okay. For a second there, I was a bit concerned, but you're right. Yeah, boiling water for tea. You're right. Or coffee.
It's only fair.
Yeah. Dork.
Dork.
Going
back in there.
Man, look at the background and the scenery on this forest.
I know, right? Oh, I think I know where this is. This is Shikamaru, the family forest.
Yes. I was going to say it's in Attack on Titan where the two big titans fight each other.
Man.
But I'm pretty sure that's not the right forest. It's a different one.
That fight was OD.
Yeah, it was ridiculous.
I made the mistake of like trying to watch Attack on Titan at like 5 in the morning before I had to go to work.
Oh, yeah. So you didn't sleep that night?
Oh, yeah. I definitely went to work and almost died. I was operating heavy machinery, too, man. Just almost just ran right into the
Steve,
ocean.
Steve,
with
you might have a lawsuit if you just if you keep admitting stuff. You got to be careful here.
All right. That Jugo going in right now. Heimdallr is not here to play any games anymore.
Dang, Dork living up to the name right now. He's got to figure something out. No subs available for Heimdallr, though. So, yeah, as you can see, damage.
Oh, Yuito takes off a lot of damage. She is going in right now.
Yeah, good block on wake up there. Didn't get up with anything. Itachi assist. Subs out of the way. Keeps the combo up. Super Dork trying to bring it back.
Team attack.
Good block.
Ugh.
Yeah, you don't want to go in too hard or anything right there. Just block it out. Be patient. Super Dork almost down at the end of this life bar, and there it is, Heimdallr.
Oh, Heimdallr.
Bringing it back. He knows what he's doing.
Sending a message.
Making him look like a dork. Yeah, good avoidance on the assist. It's that fire slash assist. Sends out three projectile. Good for covering space. Oh, gets in there. Itachi finds the hit. Resistance is futile. Just ends with a basic combo. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Misses the Genjutsu.
Oh, wow. Switch the totem.
Yeah, finds a hit. Super Dork got to close this round out soon, yes. Because now you can see he's got about 70% deficit, which isn't so bad. It's just one life bar. Final round. Begin. Ooh, you see the wait and chill? Okay, yeah. Block too late.
Oh, wow.
This little bit of damage with the kunai, but you see just that few hits, way more damage.
That was really good. Did the homing dash and then switched out to try to finish up the combo. And Heimdallr, one assist, but gets, oh man, there it is, that's the last one. He's going to have to do something now.
Yeah, this is going to be big damage. Just built the last assist.
He's still taking out a lot of damage. Which is back to Itachi.
Yeah, about to have the lead as Super Dork. Wow, look at the amount of damage he got on that crazy. Now in the lead.
Oh,
jumped into it.
Tsukiyomi. Oh my god. Dude, that must suck. Like, to ever get caught in a genjutsu where you're just dying over and over. Like, yeah, what happened in that genjutsu? Yeah, dude, he just kept punching me in the face. Like, it didn't hurt that bad, but man.
Ooh, pops the awakening. Will he go in? Yes, he does. The teleportation. Oh, yeah. Good block on the Tsukiyomi. Yeah, had to use the sub. Used another sub. And another one. No subs now. Just one sub left for Heimdallr. Oh, is he not going to spend it? He had to, right? And he's still dead. Oh, my gosh. Dork takes it.
Super Dork brings it back.
It's like that. Gets the W here.
Family show. Gotta come on. All right, let's see what these teams are looking like. Wow, he's already on the kid side. Yo, you know who's sick? Conqueror, dude. He's really good in this game.
Conqueror is sick. I wish any fighting game had, like, a puppet character that was, like, all the neutral was different puppets and stuff, and you had to, like, damage them. That would be so sick.
Yeah, old Conqueror in this game is exactly like that. So it's like you can get young Conqueror, and he's only, like, have the one puppet, or you can get the older one where he has the other two. Like, the one, and he has a accessory as a one of the, yeah.
What?
In his awakening mode, yeah. It's really sick. All right, let's see.
Lock and loading the teams.
All right. So, we got Madara, Kushina, And Choji. Yeah. Is that Choji? I can't. Okay, yeah. I couldn't even see.
Man, still deciding.
I mean, this is an important thing, man. Xbox One's a one. Hold up. All right. Wow, this dude is still deciding. All right. Okay.
Goes away from the first? I thought he was going to pick the first.
Okiba? No. No. All right, you know what? I'm just going to give up on trying to.
Trying to guess who he's playing. Alright, looks like we're good to go. All set up, ready to go. This is top 8 action as a reminder. 8 people left in the tournament. It's single elimination.
Yep, and this is top 8, like you said before. You have to be really careful. Xbox One on the line. Snow on the ground.
Yeah, finds a hit early on already.
Man, Yugito is so cool.
Yeah, definitely. I don't think we've seen anybody play this character so far. And all the time that we've come.
I was about to say, we've been watching this game a lot. We very rarely see Yugito. If at all.
Yeah. Gets in there with the offense already. You gotta be careful. Madara on Madara action. Wait, can you even tell which is which? There's like a slight difference in the shade of red.
Oh, you mean in the Madaras?
Yeah.
This one's a... Yeah, if you can tip, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's all... It's just like a slight difference. But he's wearing like a blue.
Yeah, it's like a purplish, bluish color. Yeah, I can see it. But Wumpy now tagged in to the second.
Obi Wan. Wow, just neutral jumps over it, opens him up, gets the armor break, switches to Yugito. Oh, wait, he can't touch it. Technique.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. That's always spooky?
Spooky.
Spooky, yeah. You gotta be careful. Huge damage already on this combo. Picks it up, but he was comboing Choji and not Madara.
Choji was out there getting tossed.
Yeah, it's not what you want if you're him, actually. You wanna try to combo the main character.
Yo, big hands, big foot. Oh, wow, gets the combo. Well, dashes back in. Nice substitution.
And we're just about even. One hit will do it for either person.
Switches to Neji.
Dead? First round. But so little health left that Gil just needs one hit to close it out. Gotta be careful. Out of the air. And this life lead is all extra damage for Kishiko here. That's all he cares about. The blowback. Gonna be able to build chakra? No, doesn't go for it. Wow.
Kishiko has not even charging up at this point. Almost has no life left.
Yeah, and got caught again. Has to be careful. No life. Just that little bit left for Madara. Oh, yeah. Just got clipped. You have to be careful about that. When you drop that low, right, anything will do it. Final round. Begin. Almost got him. Opened up. Great jump out of the way. One sub down for Gil already. Two subs now. Gotta manage those because, yeah, when he gets clipped, you can see he only has one left, so if he finds another hit, Madara hits like a tank. Gotta be careful.
He's looking really low right now.
Nice life. Finds it.
Doing a lot of damage. Switch to the second. It's still going in. Gil, I'm trying to bring it back right now. No one gets the life lead. Only slightly, but still gets the life lead.
Yep, had time to build a chakra there too. See, already on second life bar, Kishiko. And never mind, this is the last round of this, so you gotta keep your head in the game.
Gotta stay focused. Stay diligent. Yo, Yugito just automatically turns around and finishes Dream Dance. That's crazy.
Yeah, Gil with the big lead. No subs available. That's gonna do it. First game to Gil, Senzu. Good work.
See that? That voice is acting. Prime voice acting. Ground right there. I'm breaking new ground in voice acting.
You know what's funny? I always wanted to be a voice actor when I was younger.
Really?
Yeah. Why? I thought that it would be really fun.
Oh, just because it's fun?
Yeah, I thought that it would be a really interesting career. It sounds like something that would be super fun to do, and also like it would just be such a cool thing.
I feel like it'd be better for like, you know, anime or like movies, yeah. But not for like video games because you're just like doing grunts and like,
yeah, for like 8 hours a day.
Ha, huh, watch out. My foot hurts. Stuff like that, but you're doing it over and over. Yeah, that my foot hurts.
Oh, that line is an Emmy Award winner right there.
Oh, I can see it now. And Steve's got four. The delivery of my foot hurts. Oh, man, my foot hurts.
There it is.
And it's like the soft cut. Oh, man, that was so good. Yeah, I believe so his good. Foot really hurts.
Did you? Yeah. Just doesn't even use his foot. That foot, he hasn't walked in 3 days. His foot doesn't hurt. No, but the delivery, man. Speaking of which, Gil delivering this beatdown to Kishko so far.
Oh, wow, he is bodying this guy right now. Come on, Kishko.
Yeah, hugely. His foot must hurt. I don't understand why he's having such a difficulty getting past the zoning right now.
I mean, this second is not messing around, though.
Yeah, totally. Wow, okay. Good work. Finds a hit again. Gotta be careful. No subs left for Kishko. So if he gets clipped, going to be tough times with his moderate.
Yeah, Gil is opening up Kishko a lot, too. He's just not capitalizing. Oh, he just subs out.
Yeah. It's always a problem. Patient, good block. And there's still a chance for him to bring it back. Okay, that's a big hit. There's only one sub. Oh, did he catch him? No!
He cannot catch him. Moderate, and he gets the armor break. Majestic Destroyer Flame. Man, that's blue fire. That's the hottest fire.
That is the hottest fire. That's what you got to be worried about, Steve. Red fire? Nah. Blue?
No. You can play in red fire. Don't not really play in red fire. But
don't.
But the blue fire.
Terrifying.
Yeah.
We do not condone playing in fire here, for the record.
Especially not the blue one.
Especially not the blue one. We'll tag back in that Madara assist. That is one thing that we mentioned earlier, actually, is that you can call assists in this game, right? And while your assist is out there, you can tag into them super late. So you can call your assist, go in, do some stuff, and then late tag into the assist to keep up pressure or whatever you want to do. And Gilson really living with this last little bit. Main account.
Oh, wow. Gets the strike back. Goes right back into it. Oh, gets out of the way of that Neji assist. Switches to Tobirama. Gets opened up anyway.
One round apiece now.
Gil Senzu really close to taking this.
Yeah, good avoidance on the jutsu. Want to get clipped. See, there's the tag assist or jutsu call and then into a new character. Good way to cover them on the
way. Yeah. On top of that, like, you can switch out mid assist. So if you have two characters, you call into a character for an assist and you do an attack, you can switch to that character as well. Oh, man.
Caught him on the throw. See the water. Good way to get past it. There's the blowback. Ooh, bring
off the stage. Get your. Throws him back in. Goes for the reset. More fire. Artsy. Another sub, and Gil Senzu doesn't have anything left. Trying to finish off Kishko right now. Oh my god. Majestic Destroyer Flame. The blue fire.
Just needs one more hit though to close it out, so you gotta keep that in mind. Charging up, building that chakra.
Your secret technique finish is available. Come on, let's tell him a story.
Gotta be careful. Uh-oh. Caught him with the air. Oh my god, he's so low, and there it is.
Gil Senzu.